What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to set up your pet auto loot settings in Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Lost Ark, use the shortcut Alt and P to open up your pet panel. Here, select your summoned pet in the list on the left hand side, and then you can access your auto loot settings when clicking on the basic stats gear icon. Here, you will want to make sure that your pet is looting currency and the other settings are also enabled by default. Setting the item tier option to tier 1 will make sure that your pet picks up every item above tier 1. You might want to increase this option to tier 2 later in the game to prevent your pet's inventory from filling up too quickly. You can also change the minimum item rank which you allow your pet to loot while playing Lost Ark. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.